Shaolin Chi Kang Fist requires great speed. It attacks your enemy at all his vital points. The Wu-Tang sword style is different. I'm not so sure that it's better. Unless someone here knows Chi Kang Fist, I fear we might well lose against them. And then our reputation will be in ruins.
And the Wu-Tang sword style.
Thank you. I strum.
Thank you.
flashing still or is you flashing? Now everybody talking about they flashing. Is you bustin' still or is you flashing? Now everybody talking about they flashing. Is you bustin' still or is you flashing?
You can see the weakness of a man right through his iris. You can see the weakness of a man right through his iris. You can see the weakness of a man right through his iris. You can see the weakness of a man right through his iris. Through his iris.
had enough.
I'm a student of Shaolin.
You a kung fu student? Don't make me laugh.
Boss Wang, if we go on like this, I might have to kill you.
Nigga wanna touch my stick, I make shit hot, burn to a third degree, and and it don't stop. Nigga wanna touch my stick, I make shit hot, burn to a third degree, and it don't stop. Nigga wanna touch my stick, I make shit hot, burn to a third degree, and it don't stop.
Nigga wanna touch my stick, I make shit hot, burn to